is you have to have toughness. You got to be tougher than everybody that we play. But, you know, I've never stood up here in all the time that I've been here and ever really defined toughness for you. The way I'm going to define toughness to you, because I'm talking about mental toughness and I think everybody can relate to it, is it's all about what does it take to break you. All right, so if you really think about toughness and mental toughness, what does it take to break you? I don't care what circumstance you're faced with. What does it take to break your focus because you get frustrated about what happened on the last play? What does it take to make you give in because it's hot outside, or you're tired, or you don't feel like running to the ball, or giving effort, or finishing the play like you should? Because of how you feel, whether you're a little bit hurt, what does it take to break you? I'm not saying it's our goal to try to break you. It's just the way it is in football. So everybody here has got to have a lot of mental toughness to be able to sustain what we do at a high level. And just because you got beat on the last play, that can't affect the next play. Or that's breaking you. Your frustration is breaking you. Just because you miss a block, or you get blocked, or you miss a tackle, or you fumble the ball. What does it take to break you?